He's funny. He's like, hi guys. He's like, hi. Just tuck in. Chicken's orange juice. And on the side of it, it's a 24-hour processing squash. Go, oh, if you're wondering, yeah, the orange juice is 24 hours. We've been processing squash. It's really tasty.
No, they're really... Hi guys. Think about it, if you watch them every week making jokes, and then you watch them in it talking the same with them.
Hi guys.
Are you alright, John?
I'm good, buddy. How are you?
I'm alright, man. Fine.
Yeah. Or, Amelia, have you got some tweezers?
Some what?
Tweezers.
Yeah, pink ones.
Tubbage the official phrase.
Tubbage is the word that we made up.
Actually, that's across the map.
Right.
Oh, is it?
I do. Like a little stud or something?
Oh, I don't have any stud. I've got some dangly ones.
Yeah, like just a dangler. Can I roll with a dangler for a couple of minutes?
What?
Yeah.
Hey,
John. You're going to have to do better than that.
I've got a nice antique blue.
Do you mind?
No, of course not.
Because me and James do this TV show where
we both
have to have earrings.
Your eyes.
So you've just been told in your earpieces random things like this to do then?
It might be a bit chlorinated though, so if you've got...
What do you think?
Stunning.
Very George Michael-ish.
With the stubble as well.
If you've got sensitive ears, though, I'd be careful, because it's been in the chlorinated hot tub quite a few times.
Has it?
Yeah.
Why am I trying to clean them?
What did you say, John? Are we being told to do stuff?
Yeah.
No, because we've got those things played in and... No.
Well, soon the first night I have to do that, my office was telling me what to do.
Now, guys, your gym equipment... Sorry, your talent equipment is in the storeroom, and the gym is open if you want to use it. I know, and
I'm not
killing
you.
That night was amazing. You did so
guys,
well.
If you see my shorts,
I think
really...
this might make me look a little bit stupid, John. What do you think?
Possibly.
I think for health reasons,
I just think I like having something stuck through my body. Because I'm not kind of used to it.
Oh, I see. You've
this is like a relatively new thing.
Hi,
how long
guys.
Ago did you get your
Hey, James Corden.
How are you?
Good, thanks. I'm just trying
Latoya.
On Amy's jewellery.
Good.
Can the empty battery
We both
pack
have them done in
whatever
October.
It is
Can I help you with anything
be
here?
Someone
don't
change your battery.
Are you sure?
Someone's not changed batteries.
I stay away.
No,
I'm not sure. It might be Jay in the room.
I'm just going to fold my clothes up.
There's three open-minded blokes chilling out on their own.
Chilling out on their own.
In a separate room from everyone else.
Yeah?
Get that spray on.
Get that
I love
spray
your
on.
Style. I love that we said you were the three of us going
yeah,
in a room and you went...
Sunshine, aye.
It's not going to be that sort of thing, John, but...
I can't believe I woke up. Yeah,
anything
yeah,
can happen.
Yeah,
sure Amy, apparently, you're... You all right there? Need a hand?
No, I'm good, thank you.
You're in charge of...
Eyed, bright-eyed and smiley. I thought you were joking. If I walked in, you were getting up, so I thought you were joking.
This is the most overwhelming
thing about
this house.
It's all
about the batteries.
Batteries? Very important.
What do you reckon?
Alright,
it's quite fun, I think. Everyone's so sceptical in here, so really, it's quite annoying, you know. Everyone's like, oh, I can't trust them, they're going to do something. So what if they do?
Exactly, what's
the worst thing? So what? If they do something, they're going to do something, regardless if we panic about it or not. Everyone's so sceptical and bored. Just like, chill out, let it happen. Let the good times roll. Do you ever do that when you when you're in bed with someone and say to them, hey, baby?
No.
Sit back, relax.
Do you say that
and
when you're
the good
in bed
time
with someone?
As well. I'm never in bed with anyone.
Sorry, say that. I'm never in bed with anyone.
I've no idea.
I've changed my name.
You've changed.
It's worth you asking everyone,
apparently.
Go on then.
What have you lost, Amelia?
My shorts for practice.
Has anyone not changed the battery?
No,
right. How can you practice on your own now?
What first?
I
stop,
haven't
Jeremy.
Got my skates, otherwise I would.
No, I do contortion, handstands and contortion.
I used to do contortion.
Really? You never know.
No, I'm just trying to bond with you.
Yeah, I can't find them anywhere and it's.
Are you right there, Jeremy? Do you want us to leave while you're doing?
Come on, John boy.
Let's do it.
Let's get your mic. I feel uncomfortable.
Okay, it'll be if a big group pack at the end, it'll be a big. But they do.
Yeah, well, at least they're well. Like, I don't know. I think I'd feel more prepared if they did for when it happens inevitably later.
But, I mean, it's going to happen, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but you might not necessarily hear it.
Same, yeah. What about?
Yeah, but isn't it such a
tune?
Do you know? The beat.
It wasn't anyone famous, you know?
Yeah, because he made it when he was...
Yeah.
Not, yeah.
It was him.